दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया, दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया। नील मेघ शम्मा, नील मेघ शम्मा, नील मेघ शम्मा, निखिल लोक क्षेम धाम, नील मेघ शम्मा, निखिल लोक क्षेम धाम, नील मेघ शम्मा, निखिल लोक क्षेम धाम, नील मेघ शम्मा। पाली सोलिदु हनुम प्रेमा, 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 पावन आत्म सीताराम, पाली सोलिदु हनुम प्रेमा, पावन आत्म सीताराम, नील मेघ शम्मा, निखिल लोक क्षेम धाम, नील मेघ शम्मा। कमलनाभ रविशताभ, कमलनाभ रविशताभ, कमलनाभ रविशताभ, सुमनसार्चिताङ्घ्रि शोभ, कमलनाभ रविशताभ, सुमनसार्चिताङ्घ्रि शोभ, अमित विक्रम समर भीमा, अमित विक्रम समर भीमा, अमित विक्रम समर भीमा, शमल शमन सर्वभूम, अमित विक्रम समर भीमा, शमल शमन सर्वभूम, नील मेघ शम्मा, निखिल लोक क्षेम धाम, नील मेघ शम्मा। शरदेन्दु सन्निभानन, शरदेन्दु सन्निभानन, शरदेन्दु सन्निभानन, मारुति हृदयैक सदन, शरदेन्दु सन्निभानन, मारुति हृदयैक सदन, धीरलक्ष्मी नारायण, धीरलक्ष्मी नारायण, धीरलक्ष्मी नारायण, सूर्यजनोधरण निपुण, धीरलक्ष्मी नारायण, सूर्यजनोधरण ಶರಣನಿ ಪುಣನೀಲ ಮೇಘ ಶಮ ನಿಖಿಲ ಲೋಕ ಕ್ಷೇಮ ಧಾಮ ನೀಲ ಮೇಘ ಶಮ
This Riti Gowda composition is composed by Pavanje Haridasa Lakshmi Narayana Paya, very near to Udupi. There is a place called Pavanje near Mulki. Lakshmi Narayana Paya was a Haridasa Kirtanakara, lived between 1854 and 1924. He is not known here very much. He has written so many kirtanas in praise of Vishnu, Shiva, Saraswati, Lalita, Devi, Subramanya, and so many other gods. His compositions are all brought out in the form of a book, Haridasa Kirtana, edited by Professor H. Krishnabhatta and Dr. Padekarlu Vishnubhatta in 2005. There are so many songs which are beautifully written, and for those who are just seeing these songs, they may immediately remember Swati Thirunal compositions having so many similarities with this. Only thing is, this has not been set to Varanamettu. I have selected some of his songs, those which are having some geyate. I have selected some songs, and one such is this Riti Gowda composition, where the meaning of this is very, very simple, all in Sanskrit. All adjectives shown. Neela mega shyama, nikhida loka kshema dhama, palisu olidu, hanuma prema. He has given benediction to Hanuma, pavanatma sita rama. So like that, entire composition follows only adjectives and some Sanskrit words. And the ankita nama Sri Lakshmi Narayana comes at the end. Suri Janodharana Nipuna, one who just lifts Suri Jana, the people of wisdom, and he is the Nipuna, he is aggressor in doing this Uddharana. So this is a simple composition which you might have observed in Raga Riti Gowda and Tala Rupaka.